part two of me playing Batman Arkham Knight. Plus, it kind of makes sense I'm playing this in the exact same month that it is in the game right now. Like, it's technically Long Halloween, and we are in the month of Halloween, so it kind of fits the game.
Big gunman, one. Stitch, time to put this suit to the test.
I hate how you can enter the crate now is different.
Help me! Damn. Said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three-armed guys like that.
My new suit, bitch.
You're safe now. I'll send some.
Combat or one with guns.
Want to pick you up?
Thank you. Tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
The uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. Come on. Okay, both towers.
Time to find Scarecrow. I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, dear. I'm on my way. Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down. If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to. What the hell?
Okay, whatever, copycat looking motherfucker. Damn.
Friend of yours?
I fight. He was with you, stay asshole. Here,
and I'll go find out. Whoever this guy is, he's a simpleton for me. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique...
If I can act...
There's a secure...
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
What's it up? Scarecrow tells me we have to nearly complete. Final evacuation of the facility will begin in 30 minutes.
So it started. Sure.
You saw nothing!
It's safe to access the terminal. Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting.
Let's get this.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall. Ninjas. Always motherfucking ninjas. Fuck you, ninjas. I'm Batman. Not damn
this
thing.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I have him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night. I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
I don't know what the fuck he is, bitch. What's wrong, Batman? Too quick for you, motherfuckers?
Get ready! We got a $1 billion tank headed straight for you! We deployed a
I'm Batman.
Sir, he punched through the armor, just like you said.
He's searching for hostages. Keep non-essential radio chatter to a minimum. He'll be listening. You are listening, aren't you, Batman? Then listen to this. To all embedded units in Gotham, Operation Savior has begun. Each one of you has a role, and each of you knows your role. So move out of this damn city and lock it down. I want our hands wrapped tight around Gotham through within the hour.
Why? No.
Supplies, bitches.
Untie me, please.
Thank God you're here. Lorraine, go!
Oh no, you fuckers caught me. Oh, it's the whiny bitch. Bitch boy. Copycat bitch. Let me break your bones.
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours.
He's producing his time. Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea.
I'll stop him.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse could it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head.
I'll get mine.
Okay.
That's a... Get the medic! You got a shocking concoction. La-la-la-la-la, split my logo and blow shit the fuck up. Also, they did the same thing with the explosive gel. Like, why change the fucking settings?
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
God damn.
Batman.
She's right.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb. That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
Because I am Batman, yes. Don't ever second guess that.
It's a bad idea to drop the elevator while I'm still inside it.
Oh my god! I have killed a man! No! I broke my one. Well, fuck it, I'm a killer now.
It's okay. You're safe.
It's too late.
Where?
I heard him.
I won't let you. Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop.
Hi.
Sorry if I keep pausing the game and then pausing the video itself, just I don't want any background sound in the back of the video. I should just do it at night, but...
Alfred.
I saw, sir. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons locked, deactivated.
Come on, then, hero! I said you could keep up with me!
Damn it! Fuckers. That's it. I'm Batman!
I remind you that we are on a tight schedule here. Gotham is going to pay for his savior, did Twain.
You kinda did it to yourself, dumbass. You should not have been in that area where Carol Croc could have been. Numb nuts.
It appears that the flow of chemicals has stopped. Which can only mean that you are here, Batman. I've been looking forward to seeing you again.
Oh, really? Of me beating you down to a bloody pulp? You know, I think it would have been cooler if we have the Nightmare Batman as a skin, not like a mod, like an actual skin after you beat the game. That would have been so cool so we could see what the suit would look like. Then again, we kind of have the Batman Beyond suit, so that's kind of the thing. Maybe Arkham Knight. You son of a bitch! Oh, I'm gonna kill you. I will kill you.
Alfred, I heard what...
Must analyze.
Trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
Bob was the main goal. Forget about me.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
So be it.
No other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
I shall do what I must to protect my city. Even if I have to die for it, is what you taught me. At least in this life, after this life is over, I'll be reunited with my parents again.
Neutralizing agents deployed. Blast radius reduced by 25%.
Where is the Elder?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen. Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win. I'm monitoring that facility. You're out of time. I'm begging you, leave now.
It's what you taught me. Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
Master Bruce, I implore you. You must get out of there. If this is about Miss Gordon, you cannot blame yourself for what's happened. Save yourself before it's too late.
Goodbye, Alfred.
I must protect my city, my friends, my family. What the fuck?
Miss me.
You're dead. Oh, now I'm Jimbo. Oh.
Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable. What the hell is this place?
It seems like a prison.
Commissioner, thank God. You have to get me out of here.
Why do you look like a knockoff Tinkerer from Spider-Man in the Batman game?
Commissioner Boredom, what have you done with my soulmate? If you try to come
crazy bitch.
Don't tell me. You are the police commissioner. Your face was on that billboard they replaced with mine. What are you waiting for, old timer? Johnny C doesn't do requests.
You're more like a decaying knockoff Joker. You are a big bastard.
Come in here eyeballing me. You think you can police me? Nobody polices the Goliath.
Until now. Why put him in that suit, though? Post-Arkham City one.
What is this place?
I guess, right?
Who are these people? Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
How?
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated. The blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I cooperated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said 5. I only count 4. There's one missing.
I'm it. I'll become the Batman who laughs.
You'll be here soon.
You know, I wonder, like, did Arkham Knight kind of create the Batman who laughs fame? That's why the comic books did the Dark Knight mental event? Like...
Alfred.
Oh, thank God. When the explosion...
It's okay.
But what about Scarecrow?
Crane got away.
Good Lord, are you all...
It's okay.
Sir, did you...
Thanks, Alfred. Jim.
You got out?
I need to.
Sure.
Me.
I'm just fast tracking this a little bit because I got some other video stuff I want to do, but you guys are familiar with Arkham Knight, to be honest, forces, at this point.
Deployments, equipment, movements. I want to know exactly what I'm up against.
I'll perform a full analysis of the occupying forces and report back shortly, sir.
You might fool everyone else, but you can't fool me. There's something different about you. You're afraid. You've always buried your fear. Lock them away deep in your subconscious, hidden. But something is gnawing away in the darkness of your mind, isn't it? Something even you can't control. The cracks are forming.
Look on his face when you tell him his daughter's been kidnapped. And it's all your fault. This is going to be classic.
I gotta go. Batman's here. What's wrong, Jim? Come on, you're scaring me. It's Barbara. She's been taken. No. I spoke to her. She said she got out. She left hours ago. Stay calm. We'll get her back.
Which one? Who's got my little girl?
Scarecrow. They took her from the clock tower.
All right, we need to go. There could be a clue, something that will lead us to her.
I'll follow. Stay in contact.
You've got to tell him it's your fault at some point, Bats. And the great thing is, I'll be standing right there when you do.
Funny thing about the Joker thing in your head, during food, if you keep playing the main story, his face gets back to normal, which I did not realize until I watched a video about it, like, huh, how the fuck did I not know that?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
In fact, the people who made this game even put themselves in the game if you look closely.
To predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch. Pursuing forces, this is Arkham Knight. Your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon. I said again, your priority is to apprehend the Commissioner. I want him alive. Let nothing stand in your way.
It's too dangerous, Jim. Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to the clock tower.
Just get us there in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
Militia presence across the three islands and provide you with a real-time representation of the occupation's strength in each zone. As you can see, Miogani Island is heavily occupied, with a substantial drone ground force controlling the roads. Founders Island is the militia stronghold, protected by long-range radars and a missile launcher. I'd recommend keeping the Batmobile away from there for the time being. The remaining drone forces on Bleak Island have been redeployed to protect the clock tower, so expect significant resistance.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm heading there now.
Sergeant! Yes, sir? The extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming. Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
Jim, the clock tower's surrounded. I'll clear the area. Let you know it's safe to head inside.
Multiple drones offline. What the hell was that?
The enemy's acquired simultaneous strike capabilities. Think faster.
Rattler offline. Nice strike. Just go. You want to take the wheel?
I only see five drones.
militia troops all over the clock tower, Jim. You'll be safe in the Batmobile. I'll let you know when the area is secure.
I'm not just sitting here while you go after those bastards.
Yes, you are, Jim. Barbara wouldn't want you to get yourself killed. I'll be in touch the minute I'm done.
A second.
Right. Somebody help this man, he's having a seizure.
Meet me in the clock tower.
I'm impressed. Your tricks don't seem new from all of that,
Ah, goddamn it, why is that fucking flashback?
Colleen? Is that you again?
Barbara, no! It's a trick! It's a trap! Don't do it! No, it is a flashback. You son of a bitch!
Just yet. Come on. Show a little spy.
You know, I wonder if there's a magic spell for people, Batman knows, that use magic and they can fucking, like, heal that, like. Please, reattach her spine, make her walk again, you fucking dumbass. You're a witch billionaire. You couldn't think about, I don't know, helping her? You dick. Batman may be I'm not saying Batman doesn't care about his people, but come on. You wouldn't think he would just, like, I don't know, like, make sure, like, just in case if they want the ability to walk or anything, he'll find a way to make them walk again. I mean, Jesus.
Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet, anyway. The night's still young.
Shut the fuck up, Joker. I'll put you back to the ground.
Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now.
Oh, God, no.
This isn't your fault, Jim.
Of course it is. Crane's done this to get to me. I should have been here.
There's something I need to show you.
We haven't got time. She's not like us.
When I get this on PS4, maybe I should just live stream it. Like, fuck it.
I never should have trusted you. Never!
my family.
Well, she technically joined mine, so no promises. You dick.
I think that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
Shut the fuck up, Ugly.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building. The Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara. I need to confirm which car he took her in. There. That's the vehicle they took Barbara away in. Those tires are Amortech D60s. I can program the Batmobile to track their unique tread pattern. It'll lead me right to them.
Oh, now I can do Wonderland.
What the fuck?
It's a bomb, Alfred. A well off.
Rattler's hit! It's still operational! Batman took out a drone.
I shall pay!
Rattler's been hit!
Oh, shot each other.
Caller, you're offline!
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
You think that's it, Dark Knight? I've got this whole city clear to blow. Try to disarm the explosives, and you'll face even more of my drones. You see, I've waited years. No one is taking this from me.
Sir, that warning was broadcast publicly. I suspect the Arkham Knight wishes to discourage outside intervention.
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miyagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Mirgani Island is rife with militia drones and troops.
When we here, guys, catch you next time on Batman the Arkham Knight.